morning, Oakmont High School.
This is your student bulletin for Friday, November 8th, 2024. I'm Emily.
And I'm Paulina.
And it's a great day to be a Viking. The Viking Canned Food Drive will start on Tuesday, November 12th. Support the drive and donate a couple of ways. One, bring your non-perishable food item to your first period class and place them in the donation box. The first period class with the most donations by Thursday, November 21st, will get donuts on Friday, November 22nd. Two, bring non-perishable food item on Tuesday to Lunch to Cans for Grams. One item gets you one kindness gram. You can send it to a friend. Send as many as you want. Just bring those donations.
Let's take a look at the upcoming presentations and activities offered by the College and Career Center. Next week on Tuesday, November 12th, Dominican University of California will be here for a presentation in the library during intervention. On November 13th, Sierra College will hold office hours in OHS College and Career Center from 10:30 a.m. to noon. Wednesday, November 14th, you can go to the College and Career Center to get college application help starting at intervention until 1:23 p.m. Make sure to check out the College and Career Center on the Oakmont website for information about any presentations.
If you played a fall sport and your season has ended, you must return your blue lock to Miss Smith or Miss Enrico and clean out your locker this week. If you're playing a winter sport, you need to confirm that it is written on your contract for your locker or it will be cleared out. Failure to do so will result in a $7 fine on your student account.
There are two new PE electives to help keep students active and healthy this year. Round 1 elective PE is perfect for students who like to play 1 to 2 week units that include student sports such as badminton teams, badminton, team handball, basketball, let's play, how about tennis, floor hockey, can jam, or cornhole. There is also group fitness, which is perfect for athletes conditioning for their sports and anyone else who would want to be fit. Want to get in better shape and have fun doing it? Do you get bored doing the same old thing? Do you have personal fitness goals, but not enough motivation, time, or knowledge to achieve them? If you answered yes to any of those questions, we have just a class for you. The group fitness class features yoga, Pilates, weight training, Zumba, CrossFitness, Tabat, kickboxing, mindfulness, and more. Group fitness will set you up for success and lifelong fitness.
Kindness Week is November 18th to the 22nd. The Spirit Days are Monday, We Are Dreaming of Kindness, wear your favorite pajamas. Tuesday, double up your kindness, twin with your friend. Wednesday, say no to drugs and yes to kindness, show up in red. Thursday, be on Team Kindness, wear a jersey. And Friday, show your kindness colors, wear Oakmont gear.
There will also be multiple Minga challenges and lunchtime activities during Kindness Week. On Monday, we will have cookies for compliments, give a compliment and get a kindness cookie, and draw kindness quotes in the quad with the chalk. Tuesday is kindness grams for cans. Give a can for kindness grams. Wednesday, find a table in the quad and a red ribbon bracelet and paint in kindness rocks. Thursday, cocoa with kindness. Get a cup of kindness in the quad and get a kindness clips and take a selfie. And on Friday, you will find your name and a heart for a prize.
Now, let's take a look at the upcoming sports for this week. Oakmont Varsity Football will host the home playoff game versus Dixon tonight, November 8th at 7 p.m. Cross Country competes in the SJS Subsectionals at Calaveras Country Fairgrounds on Saturday, November 9th, starting at 8 a.m.
Congratulations to our Athletes of the Week, Sosie Mikhail Hall and Seth Starkey, sponsored by Jersey Mike's Subs and Dairy Queens. Sosie was the only varsity girl who earned first team all-league in cross country this year. Seth had a long touchdown in Friday's championship game and was just elected all-league.
We have a new feature this week where we want to highlight someone on campus. This week, our own Jack Ross Miller sat down with Coach Martinez for an interview produced by Maria Gonzalez.
What's up, Oakmont? I'm Jack Ross Miller. I'm here with Coach Paul Martinez, head varsity baseball coach at Oakmont. And Coach Martinez, what got you into coaching? Like, where did you start?
I started as a student, you know, in high school, and was really a fan of my coaches, my PE teachers, you know, and I was just enamored with the way they, you know, did things and their lifestyle, and they were just people I looked up to, and so it was just a path that I chose that, you know, I wanted to do. So
what has been your main focus as a coach? So you just talked about how those teachers really inspired you. So what values did they bring to the table on a daily basis when you were in high school too?
Just the value of hard work and just, you know, you can do anything you want as long as you're willing to work for it and, you know, get an education, go to college.
So you say you instill hard work and persistence in your players, and that's one of the things that lets them succeed at such a high rate?
Well, I mean, I think the work ethic is the main thing, because there's no shortcuts. We come out, we talk about grinding every day and doing things the right way, and the success will always take care of itself. The winning's not something we worry about.
Winning is the moon.
Yeah, we just come out and have purpose and we're motivated to do things at a high level every day. So, and that, and everything else just will take care of itself. As far as the team goals, just be the best version of ourselves every day. You've been around. We don't have goals. I mean, we have standards for behavior.
Right. Standards of excellence.
We're trying to just be the best version of ourselves. We're trying to have intent and purpose every day. It's not about having a goal of winning 20 games. I mean,
right. 1% better every day.
Yeah, if you're trying to get a little bit better every day, and that's all you can do. I mean, you can sit there and put a number on things, but, what if you 18 wins is the best you can do, right? And you win, and you don't win and your goal is 20, well, it's still a great year because you did the best you could possibly do.
Yeah. Thank you so much for coming out, Coach. We appreciate your time. And that's it for today, Vikings. We hope to see you out at some games in the spring soon. Should be a good season, so we'll see where it goes.
Also this weekend, come support the Oakmont Drama Program at the Fall Play this week. Bring your family and friends and attend one of the dates and times for fall production of Play On. Dates are tonight, November 8th at 7 p.m. and tomorrow, Saturday, November 9th at 2 p.m. and 7 p.m.
We hope you all enjoy the 3-day weekend for Veterans Day, and we would like to take a moment to honor our Oakmont staff who served our country.
'Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the man who died, who gave that right to me. And I'm glad. Today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
Well, that's all for today's bulletin.
For a complete look at the upcoming information at Oakmont, check out our weekly written bulletin on the Oakmont website. Just click on the activities tab and find a link to the student bulletin link.
Thanks for watching. I'm Emily.
And I'm Paulina.
And have a great day.